for a polio surgery. My polio surgery was done at 23rd November 2018. Now 27. 27 within 5 days, I am very much happy. I can feel it. There is power in my angle. And this posterior also is straight. Before it was not in straight line. Now straight. And the power is there. So for this reason, I am very much happy. Whoever wants to do this operation, you can come and visit once whole hospital. Thank you very much.
Anandan, may I ask you a few questions?
Yes.
First of all, that now you stand and before the operation you used to stand. Mm-hmm. Is there any difference between?
Yeah, before I stand like bent, my keep everything, I stand like that.
Okay.
Now I am straight. I am straight line. I am like walking now, normal person. I standing like normal person.
Okay. You mean to say your posture is much better?
Yes.
Than before?
Yes.
So you are happy?
Yes.
Okay. Second thing, earlier you used to stand and whole of the weight used to go on the?
Left leg only.
Which you think?
The normal leg only.
Okay. Now?
Now there is spread in both leg.
Okay.
Like not that much, only 5 days in surgery. I can feel it, there is also some weight I can put in this leg also.
That's good. Do you feel some power increase in your operated?
I can feel it. When you operated me, that time also I can feel it. There is power is in my ankle joint. Before I cannot do like that, now I am doing my ankle like.
Okay.
Okay.
Is this foot or limb which used to be cold, dead, do you feel some difference after the operation?
No, not.
Is it slightly warm?
Yeah, slightly it is warm, slightly warm.
Like and more live?
Yeah, more live also.
That's okay.
Slightly warm, everything is there. And like a normal leg, there is warm is there. Everything is right now it is much better than before.
And you are saying all these things without any pressure, with happiness.
Yeah, with happiness.
Okay.
I am telling these things.
And how much do you think you expected and how much you have improved?
Yeah, 100% I can feel it. Right now I feel it 100%. I am on the track. I will be okay after physiotherapy training everything.
Can you slightly elaborate what is 100%?
100% means I was walking with my hand put on thigh and I was walking like that. There is I put my weight on only left leg. Now I feel I can walk very straight. I won't put my hand on thigh. I will walk straight and there is no power in my leg before. Now I feel there is power, so power will come to me this leg also. So I can use this leg, I can go like that, this leg like that also. I feel I can feel it this one. Maybe after 2 or 3 months I will be more comfortable.
You were very much scared and doubtful that you should undergo some operation or not.
Yes, of course, there is doubtful for me because of I'm afraid to do this, whether it will come 100% okay or not. I am afraid and scared. After surgery, there is no scared anything. Now I am very much happy. Thank you, Polos.
And who convinced you too much? Who gave you the confidence to get operated?
Who convinced means I have seen there is a lot of persons' videos. They are convinced to me, do like that. We are also like you before, now we are normal. They are telling that in Chennai there is one guy, Mr. Narayanan. He convinced more that another one guy is coming from here only, Haryana. That guy came to here for showing how he is walking like that. I am after that seeing everything, I am get convinced.
You mean to say the other guy which was from Haryana,
Chintu.
How many years he was operated upon?
Early? Yeah, in 2010 he was operated.
He was operated upon and he used to walk like you.
Yes.
And now in 2018, end of that, you have again seen him walking without hand.
Yeah,
and he was so much happy.
Yes.
You have seen with your own eyes.
Yes.
So you are convinced.
Yes.
And anything which Ramesh told, Ramesh, can you please come? Ramesh was also here, and before also he used to keep his hand on the thigh, and now he's not keeping this. Was his words, they were useful to you? You
yes.
might have interacted
yeah,
with
Yeah, interact with other three persons.
Uh-huh.
When I'm coming here, there is three persons under treatment.
Uh-huh.
Then I talked to them. They also told me we are getting very much benefit here.
Uh-huh.
So go get surgery like that. So for the reasons, I can't judge.
So he didn't scare you?
Yeah, he didn't. Nobody scared me.
Okay. And Vikram, he? Vikram was also there before you.
Yeah.
Before your operation. And he also used to keep his hand on the thigh. And now he also convinced you.
Yes.
Okay. Any problem here?
No problem.
Okay. Thank you very much. So nice of you.